They emerge from the far ends of their chosen aisles and converge in the space beyond. "Okay, gather round," says Shigem in a stage whisper, and for want of any competing instructions, the others all obey. "Now, brace yourselves for the following suggestion, because it's just a girlish whim, and we don't have to do it, but wouldn't this be the ideal venue for a club night? I think this is the ideal opportunity for such a night, and I'm about to tell you why you should too. We're sliding into code here, as Jaymi promised. I can feel it happening, can you?" His companions nod, looking more spacey every minute. "We are about to nuke out some hardcore poison from these servers and channel it all along those artwork cyberpipes and pipelines into tanks of clean raw stuff. It'll be dirty work, so let's spice it up into a club night. What'd you say?" "Okay, so it'll probably devolve into a scenario of bitchy, faggy, ironic limp-sassiness, but it's worth a shot. Or we could just all plough on miserably ahead if you prefer. Oh, I just can't decide which. You choose." "Club night!" shouts Evelyn. "Okay, you've persuaded me," says Shigem. "I tell you, it'll be so fierce. I'll float around the club with a constant pout like a kiss, and you'll be all tarted up like a dyed chihuahua." "That's not quite the look I was planning," she says, "but I'm right behind you on the club night idea."